Andre starts working on his science project at 4 o'clock p.m., and he finishes 50 minutes later. Which number line below has a red dot marking when Andre finishes working on his science project? So they tell us that he starts his science project at 4 o'clock p.m. This first choice over here puts the dot at 4 o'clock. But they didn't say when did he start working on his science project. They say put a red dot marking when Andre finishes working on his science project. So he started at 4, and it says he finishes 50 minutes later. So if you start at 4, if you add 50 minutes to 4, that's going to put us at 4:50. So where is 4:50 on this number line? So let's see. Or on this timeline, I guess I could say. So let's see, this is 4:15. So each of these marks must be 5 minutes. This is 4:05, 4:10, 4:15, 4:20, 4:25, 4:30, 4:35, 4:40, 4:45, and then 4:50 would be right over here. So which of these choices has a dot at 4:50? This last choice has the red dot at 4:50. Notice this is 50 minutes after he started at 4 o'clock. Let's do a few more of these. Amira starts raking leaves at 2:30 p.m., and she finishes 25 minutes later. Which number line below has a red dot marking when Amira finishes raking the leaves? So she starts at 2:30, and she finishes 25 minutes later. So it looks like on this one, each of these spaces is 5 minutes. So this is 2:30, so this is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 minutes later. And this space right over here is 2:55. And see, it looks like this first choice is actually the choice we're looking for. They put the red dot 25 minutes after 2:30. Notice this is 2:30, 5 minutes after 2:30, 10 minutes after 2:30, 15 minutes after 2:30, 20 minutes after 2:30, 25 minutes after 2:30. Let's keep going. This is actually a lot of fun. So the number line shows when Scarlett starts and finishes art club. All right, that's when she starts, that's when she finishes. What time did Scarlett start art club? Well, let's see. This is halfway between 3 o'clock and 3:30, so that's going to be 3:15. Each of these marks go up by 15 minutes. So this is at 3:15. What time did Scarlett finish art club? So this is right in between 4:30 and 5 o'clock, or you could say it's 15 minutes more than 4:30. So that's going to be 4:45. How long was Scarlett in art club? So let's think about it. There's a couple of ways you could do it. You could look at the line. Let's see, so to go from this point, that's 15 minutes, then 30, then 45, then 1 hour, 1 hour, 15 minutes, 1 hour, 30 minutes. So you could say 1 hour, 30 minutes, or actually they want it all in minutes. So 1 hour is 60 minutes, plus 30 minutes is 90 minutes. So actually, let me just do it all in minutes again. So this is, as I move my mouse, I'm going to talk about how many minutes I'm adding relative to this, or from the start. So 15 minutes gets us to 3:30, 30 minutes, 45 minutes, 60 minutes, 75 minutes, 90 minutes. So that's 90 minutes right over there. Another way to think about it is, it would take 45 minutes to go from 3:15 to 4 o'clock. 45 minutes to go from 3:15 to 4 o'clock. That makes sense. And then another 45 minutes to go from 4 o'clock to 4:45. So 45 plus 45 is going to be 90 minutes. Let's do a couple of these. So the number line shows when Anna starts and finishes reading a chapter in her book. What time did Anna start reading? So it says right over there, she started reading at 8:10 p.m. 8:10 p.m. What time did Anna finish reading? Let's see. Let me make sure I'm reading this. So this is 8:20. This is 8:25. And they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 marks. So each of these go up a minute. So you could say it's a minute before 8:25 or 4 minutes after 8:24. 8:21, 8:22, 8:23, 8:24. 8:24. How long did Anna read? Well, she starts reading at 8:10 and finishes reading at 8:24. To go from 10 to 24, that means she read for 14 minutes. And you could even count it over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Let's do one more. Muhammad speaks on the phone for 15 minutes and finishes his phone call at 9:20 a.m. Which number line below has a green dot marking when Muhammad starts his phone call? All right, it finishes at 9:20. So it finishes, let's see, where's 9:20 on this number line? So it looks like each of these marks go up by 5 minutes. So this is 9:15, and I was able to figure that out because we have three marks that go to 9:15, from 9 to 9:15. So this is 9:05, 9:10, 9:15. So then this would be 9:20. So this is when he finishes, 9:20, and he was on the phone for 15 minutes. So, and remember, we don't want to mark when he finished. They tell us that it's 9:20. We want to mark when he started. So if he's on the phone call for 15 minutes and he finishes at 9:20, he's going to finish 15 minutes, or sorry, if he's on the phone for 15 minutes and he finishes at 9:20, he's going to start 15 minutes before 9:20. So 5, 10, 15. He's going to start at 9:05. So that's this choice right over here. Another way you could think about it is, look, if I'm at 9:20 and I go 15 minutes before 9:20, 20 minus 15 is 5. So that's going to get me to 9:05. And we could just make sure we feel good about it. If he starts his phone call at 9:05 and he speaks for 15 minutes, 5, 10, 15, he's going to finish his phone call right over here at 9:20, which is exactly what they described.